does it feel to be honored tonight?
It feels good. You know what I'm saying? Every award to me is really good, and I really like Swisher Sweets. I met the owner of Swisher Sweet about like a year ago, and I like his vibe and I like his company. I love anybody that make anything successful, and I really like how they give me platforms to upcoming artists. Like, that's my favorite thing, because every upcoming artist always want just a little, somebody that give them a little hope, or somebody that's gonna let somebody hear they craft.
I understand. Well, part of being a trailblazer is doing everything that you do while being a working mom. How challenging is it for you to get all that in together?
It's very challenging, you know. Like, I even hate talking about it. Like, you know, when I was pregnant, I always used to say, like, oh, I'm just gonna have my baby with me all day, and I'm going to get a nanny. And then, like, you know, once your baby gets here, it's just like you're scared to get a nanny because you don't want anybody around them. And it's just that, like, you cannot just travel sometimes with your baby all the time. Like, they get sick.
How is she doing these days?
She is so fun. She is so cool. Like, I love her. She's like my little best friend. She just makes the gloomiest days like sunshine. Like, I love it. Like, it's like a slice of heaven, a sanctuary, my baby. I love her.
Mother's Day's coming up. Are you going to do something special?
I don't know. Oh, my God. I'm getting gifts. Hopefully, I get a cute gift for Mother's Day. I'm a good mom.
I bet you are.
Like, I'm really, like, I'm good at a lot of things. The best job is a mom. Like, I'm really good at being a mom.
I feel like you're going to be strict, though. I feel like you're going to run the
Definitely. I am going to be very, very strict. Very straight.
When you have like a day like Mother's Day and you can do a self-care day, what do? Do you go for massages? Do you get a facial?
I just usually chill with my baby. You know, when I do like facials and I get my nails done, it's just like almost like a job to me. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like you gotta get beautified. Like a day off day is me in my bed playing around with culture, crawling around the house.